we're here at Fifth Town in Prince Edward County, and we're here with Petra. And so, Petra, thank you for having us today.
Oh, you're welcome. We're delighted to have you.
It's a real joy being able to see the facility.
Thank you.
So the question, I guess, that we'd like to ask you is, how did Fifth Town originate? How did it begin? And what have been some of the philosophies and principles that you've built this company on?
Okay, well, that's a pretty big deep question. I guess the concept was sort of a combination of personal and professional desires. So on the personal side, I had another job that required a lot of travel, being away. I had a daughter, decided I wanted to do something that was a little closer to home. So that was one dimension. The other one was that in thinking about what Prince Edward County, what would be a nice complement to what was going on in Prince Edward County, clearly it needed artisan cheese, and it needed goat and sheep milk cheese in particular. There is another dairy here that does mostly cheddar, the Black River Cheese Company. So that was sort of how it started, and I didn't have any background in cheese making or rural agricultural things at all, but you can learn along the way, so we learned. And that the whole journey took about, I was just actually talking to OMAFRA the other day, and our first letter to them about getting permission to construct a dairy was sent in 2004. Hmm. So it's been 6 years, and that's sort of how long. And we've been open for two years, 5 months now. But it took that long to get from A to B. Very and nice. The green aspect of it was part of, you know, I think probably you all would know this well, you can't really separate quality food from the quality of the environment.
That's
and
right.
And especially with cheese making, and I'm sure with all kinds of foods, if the environment is contaminated in any way, you're not going to get quality good food. And so the same goes for cheese. And so that we knew right away that we wanted to make sure we had the highest standard in terms of environmental practices and leadership, and also because we live here, and you know, this is the only 20 acres we have, so we didn't want to do anything to affect it negatively. So that's part of it.
Well, I want to thank Petra for inviting us up to Fifth Town to see this spectacular facility, and we know why her cheese is phenomenal.
Well, well done.
Pleasure.
Dankeschön.
Dankeschön. Dankeschön.
Not too quarter.
Thank you.
Okay. It's a pleasure. Pleasure to be here. You have a beautiful facility, and even just the surroundings, and your head cheese maker here. What she is. She's the supermarché.
Yeah, she's our master cheesemaker, yes.
She's fantastic. Oh,
thank you.
All credit to
she loves to hear that. So,
yeah, she's fantastic.
Well, we have all these awards to show for.
Yes.
So,
you've done a great job, and we look forward to continuing supporting you.
Please do. And give us lots of feedback. We're pretty active on social media, so people write in and they'll say, I bought this off Loretta, and why did it taste more grassy this time than the last time? So we love engaging in those kinds of conversations.
Forums are good.
So, yeah, absolutely.
Teachers and boring.